Alright, what's up guys, welcome back to another Splatoon 3 episode, and today we'll be showcasing another weapon, because I'm too lazy to get on with too many tragedies, so that's the next challenge, the Sheldon Sampler, random weapon there, that seems very cool. Okay, let's go with the Anakai. Ooh, that looks good. I could finally get revenge on Killed Whale. What's this? Rapid Blaster Pro Deck. Let's see what the... Alright, it's Splat Zones. Actually, you know what, maybe we should... Yeah, alright. Anakai. Anakai Splatter Shot Nova. Battle Cat! Anarchy. That's what it is. Anarchy Splatter Shot Nova.
Oh my god!
Take it back, don't They literally just pushed up. It was end zones. No. Alright, there we go, that's loadout. The team loadout.
The dry sauce are so
it's meh. Dry sauce meh. In the bad way. Now let's use my skills for the dry sauce. And the ball punches.
Was that it?
I'm sure it's good. Special for the Rainmaker, or just like a giant rain airstrike? Like it just is like the orbital cannon of Splatoon 3. Okay, that totally blew up.
Oh my god!
So how do you loot? Oh, he jumped off. He can't kiosk. Did they not get the checkpoint? Somebody please grab the ring right here. Don't go that way, there's someone waiting there for you. Where is he now? Oh no. Oh, hey. I didn't even know I had the brain reader, I just forgot. Okay. Synchronize spawn. Boom! Like, what's the danger?
Battle time! Battle time!
Mazel tov! Dean. The, dark light turret. Light tetra doors. I scared off a E-leader scope. On the hero shot. If it wasn't, it'd be the best gun in the game. So I'm sorry. Splat weapon. Or just weapon, I don't really know what they're called. Say hello to my little friend. Easy. What? That's me. Oh, they're stupid, they didn't! Oh, I think they thought of that. Oh crap, they're getting closer to the checkpoint. Oh, apparently he just stopped existing. take out that Trizooka man. Yeah, buddy, you just got the idiot. It's all part of their plan, so now they can get it. Well, they only have anyone who has the testing for it. So yeah, maybe it wasn't. They're too good for their plan. I mean, there are, probably 12 or something, I don't know. If you're splatted by Rainmaker explosion, it should just show the Rainmaker, like, even if it's in someone's hands, it should just focus on the Rainmaker. Ink it! Oh yeah, the guy's gonna code. Pretty much just playing this game alone at this point. Oh yeah, one of our teammates is just staying in it. I don't know what those are. Coffee makers? Oh, he came out! I hate to try to do this. It's going crazy. Not true. Oh wait, I thought it doesn't matter what I thought wrong. Got Max. Can you come down? It's about to blow up. always have to defend it. Easy. Battle horn! Battle horn! And it's how we'll fish market again. What the? You're going backwards, sir?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh, wait, she's left, Got him. Okay, that is it for this spectacular episode of Splatoon 3, and in between episodes, or actually just like right now, I'm just going to be playing some Anarchy series with the NZAP, so if I look more leveled up in catalog and, ranked, it will be because I was playing ranked. So yeah, I will see you in the next one. Peace.